A reading from the Gospel according to Matthew. Children were brought to Jesus that he might lay his hands on them and pray. The disciples rebuked them, but Jesus said, "Let the children come to me and do not prevent them, for the kingdom of heaven belongs to such as these." After he placed his hands on them, he went away. The Gospel of the Lord. Reflections. Don't be afraid to give the best of yourself, even if you don't seem to be seen. God sees you. Everything that we give to God is multiplied. Humility, beautifully defined by Anselm Grum, is the fruit of the greatness of God, not of man becoming small. When God is great, man remains in his place. There is no way for him to occupy another place. To him who is the greatest among the great, being like children is not being eternally childish. Be like children in the sense of being like children at heart, but adults in their criteria. Children, fragile, trusting, internally living in the freshness and at the same time delivering to God who gives us consistency because we are in the hands of the greatest. Activity. If you can financially adopt a child, call the orphanage today. Reflections by Sister Princy Matthew FSP, voiceover by Royston Pinto.